Hey YouTube, welcome to Boldly Polished. My name is Selena and I'm going to be giving you a dozen random facts about me today. Leslie and I created this channel about 6 years or so ago and we only uploaded 2 videos and we honestly got too lazy after that. We really meant to and wanted to upload more, but we just never got around to it, and she has since moved to LA. I'm still here in Vancouver and that's why you see separate videos from us, but we will be visiting each other and creating videos together at those times. Because we've only been actively uploading videos again in the past month or so, we are new, so we thought that this would be a good time for you to get to know us a little bit better. Our channel is originally named Boldly Polished. We recently changed it to Leslie and Selena because there was some confusion. People were responding to my comments on Leslie's videos and vice versa, and they were also commenting wondering why they were talking to me one day and Leslie another day, so we thought we would just change the display name to Leslie and Selena and make things less confusing. We had originally named it Boldly Polished because we were focusing on nail polishes. Our first videos were on nail polish reviews and we were just doing a play on word, you know, boldly polished. We have since decided we will be focusing on DIYs, beauty, lifestyle, and anything that we feel like doing that will be fun for us. I am double jointed. It includes my elbow and my fingers. I was reviewing my DIY scrub video and while I'm blending up those oats, I saw my thumb bent back and I was like, ew. I was baptized when I turned 18. I am Christian, the only Christian in my immediate family actually. If you're scrambling to do math, I did mention in my 2015 favorites video that I turned 30 in December. I had braces between grade 6 and grade 8. I had a retainer afterwards that was not the kind that you can take in and out at night. It was attached to my teeth and I just kept on breaking them. My mom said that if I broke it again one more time, then we would just remove it, and eventually I broke it, so we took it out and my teeth stayed intact until I was in my 20s and my wisdom teeth grew out. It was growing this way, so it pushed my bottom teeth and they are not as straight as they used to be. One day I thought that I had a popcorn lodged into my teeth and I kept picking at it and turned out that my wisdom teeth were growing out. When I was little, I was yelling at the dentist assistants. I kept on screaming this Chinese word that's not very friendly towards women, and I basically just kept on screaming bapo, 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 bapo over and over again at them, and my parents and the poor dental assistants had to hold me down in the chair just to do what they needed to do, and it was probably just a checkup. I remember it was really, really short, or maybe they had to do other things, but all they ended up doing was a checkup because that's all they could do while they were holding me down. And the reason why I was freaking out was because prior to that I had gone to a different dental office where the dentist was trying to get me to stop crying in the chair by tugging on my ear. He just kept on pulling and pulling harder, and I don't know who in the world that would work for, but it made me cry even harder. This is Lisa. She helps me to focus the camera before I film. She's about 23 years old. When I was 7, my mom had struck a deal with me. She said that if I let her cut my hair, then she would buy me a red teddy bear. Clearly, she is not red, but that's okay. I still loved her and had her by my side in my bed every night since then. The only sport that I like to watch are UFC competitions. I would much rather participate in sports than to watch it. I'm just not ever really interested in it. And the reason why I enjoy watching UFC competitions is because I really appreciate martial arts. I love punching drills. When I was in high school, I would have anger issues and I would punch the lockers and my bedroom walls. A few years ago, Leslie and Albert had repainted their basement back when they still lived in Vancouver. That prompted my mom to request for me to repaint my room as well so I could cover up the holes. But now I do punching drills in a more disciplined manner, and I am never going to punch these walls because I'm going to really upset Albert because he really helped me to cover up and patch those holes. I am slightly colorblind. I used to have arguments with Leslie about which color was which, and I just concluded that everyone sees different colors, and I really should have known better because Leslie is just always right. I even mentioned that in my speech during her wedding, that she is legit always right. I have troubles between blues and greens. With teal shades, I usually think that it is just straight up green. I don't see any blue in it at all. I had this Lululemon hoodie for about 1 to 2 years before people told me that it is actually pink or coral and not straight up orange. I'm pretty sure that this shines through my videos, but when I am just meeting people and I don't really know them very well yet, I become really quiet, awkward, and uncomfortable. When I warm up, I tend to open up with things that people only think in their heads and don't say out loud. In my DIY scrub video, I am hiding behind the camera, and in my DIY jam video, I am actually barely looking at the camera. I'm usually faced away. So right now I am speaking directly to you guys, face on, and it's a little bit, no, not even a little bit, it is very uncomfortable for me, and I am hoping that I can get over that and get comfortable with you guys and just let my personality shine through. That's everything I have on my list. Please do comment below to let me know anything else you would like to know about me or Leslie. She is going to be doing a random facts video as well. I don't know how many, and she said that she was going to watch my video first so that she could spawn off some ideas, so it better be bomb compared to mine. If you haven't already, please do subscribe so you don't miss out on Leslie's random facts. And since we are still quite new to YouTube, also comment below to let us know any other types of videos you want to see from us. And until next time, have a great week.